Texas Tech University was recognized by Diverse Issues in Higher Education magazine as one of the nation's top 50 producers of Hispanic baccalaureate recipients. Dr. Juan Munoz says this award speaks volumes for Texas Tech.
It says that we're creating a campus here because of our culture and our sensitivity, our commitment to students and their family, our affordability.
Tech was also selected to participate in the 2013 Hispanic College Quiz Bowl show in September. Dr. Lawrence Skuvenek says it's great to have students represent Tech, and hopefully future students will follow in their footsteps.
I think it's important for us to have role models. And a student who achieves some distinction not only elevates the reputation of the university, but provides a model that other students may want to emulate.
Munoz says they are aggressively recruiting and talking to possible Tech students on how affordable going to college can be made possible.
Texas Tech is a first choice destination, and we've got to convince those students that might consider a community college in many cases because they're first generation college students and they don't have a very extensive family history of higher education. They immediately conclude that because of the issues of affordability, I'm academically qualified but not financially capable of going to a Texas Tech.
Paulina Velos, a graduate assistant at Tech, says Tech has opened many doors for her.
I think people who come from a Hispanic background have more opportunities than they did before. And that's one of the things that made me choose Texas Tech in the first place, because they've given me employment opportunities. They've given me opportunities to volunteer, to serve as a role in student organizations. And I think that's one of the things that they strive for, is making sure that every person graduating from Texas Tech has equal opportunities.
Skubanek says raising awareness among the population is their priority.
Anything we can do to raise the awareness of the importance of a college education among the Hispanic population serves a good purpose.
Reporting for Channel 5, I'm Lauren Bogle.